Next up, Kevin Painter taking on Matt Clark. Clark, a familiar face in the World Championship. This is 12th appearance in the PDC Major. And as far as Kevin Painter goes, well, he's hoping to relive his great performances here in years gone by. Most notably, of course, that final a few years ago. But last year, he made the semi-final.
It's great to be back at the World Championship again here at Ali Pally. Had some good memories from last year, so hopefully they can continue.
It's what you strive for all year, all the sacrifices you make and travelling that you do. It's a piece of the resistance, as it were.
I had a good run last year. I started the event playing very well. And obviously when you do that, your first couple of games playing well, builds your confidence up as you go. Took Barney out, and then A.D. Lewis, and unfortunately fell against John Part, and he went on to be champion, but some good memories.
Kevin's a very good TV player. I'm definitely not going to underestimate him or take him lightly.
You don't get much better than playing in a World Championship. I mean, all the lads want to qualify for it. You know, you've seen the lads that have qualified for it for the first time, how excited they are. You don't get much bigger than this.
The runner-up in 2004, Kevin Painter. Will he become the first seed to make it through to round two of the competition? Our MC is John McDonald.
Thank you and welcome back to the action, where we are live at the Alexandra Palace, London. Ladbrokes.com, the World Dart Championship, brought to you by the PDC, and live on Sky Sports. First round action, let's meet our players firstly. Would you please welcome, from Manchester, it's Superman, Matt Clark!
Don't forget, if you just joined us tonight, Phil Taylor starts his quest for world title number 14. Michael van Gerwen also in action in the evening session. Some good matches to come though, including this one. Kevin Painter, runner-up in 2004 when he lost in that epic to Taylor, of course, against Matt Clark, his 12th world championship appearance. Your commentators, Dave Lanning, and a very warm Ali Pally welcome to John Gwynn.
Yeah, watched it from home last night, Dave, the big shot, John Part, the reigning champion, going out. Here's the man who knocked it, who John Part knocked out in the semi-finals, of course, 12 months ago. Kevin Painter alluded to that, said he enjoyed it last year. Who doesn't when you reach the semi-final of a world championship? 41 from Daventry in Northamptonshire, the artist, one of the best-known figures in the game, against a man, Dave Lanning, who originates from Kent. Clark of Kent, the Superman. Now I call him Supermank. He lives in Worsley, Manchester, and high hopes of another big tournament here. Had a great world match play, didn't he?
Yes, we saw that he is a considerable player in Blackpool in the world match play. When he got to the quarter final, beaten by James Wade, and it's showing form which he really hadn't really exhibited before, but he has the ability. Painter, of course, ranked 17, is the favourite for the match, but we've seen in this tournament so far, John, that the seeds have been scattered like springtime on a collective farm.
Indeed, that's right. Yes, and who's to say that another one might not go here? This is much closer, as you suggest, Dave, than perhaps the bookies might assume. And it can so often depend on who gets off to the better start. Put daylight between yourself and your opponent. Accordingly, then, perhaps relax a little.
Painter then, 41 years old, 19 gram unicorn darts. Runner-up in 04, he's been in five PDC title chases in finals. Matt Clark, 40 years old, qualifier, surprisingly. 22 gram Elvin darts, second round in 2006 is his best world championship. But he had a quarter-final appearance in the World Match Play, which showed indications of a depth of form and talent and ability we hadn't really sensed hitherto, John.
Yeah, and a real arm wrestler with Barney as we get the first 180 of this particular match in the opening leg. And there's Kevin Stepfather on, applauding, and no doubt will be hoping to keep applauding well into the new year. But had a real arm wrestler in that quarterfinal with Barney, and reckoned that had he hit a vital double at a vital time, would have possibly gone on to win.
92.
How many times have we heard that over the years from different losers?
Well, we've had seven matches in this tournament and we haven't had a successful seed. And that is a considerable surprise.
Well, it is. It shows, as Rod Harrington has said two or three times, that underneath those who have got the rankings are in the order of merit in the highest positions, there's a whole wealth of real, real talent itching to take their place.
In World War II terms, the PDC has not got a soft underbelly, it's got a tough old gut.
Well, you remember World War II, Dave, I don't, but I'll take your word for 100. It, my friend.
And Painter comfortably with the darts here, should take this first leg, three clean darts, only one now, got to go high or low.
New score.
Well, neither high nor low, so the high road, the low road could belong to Matt Clark here. If he can win this opening leg against the throw, then Clark, formerly of Dartford, Kent, wants double eight now. Oh, neat and tiny, Painter pays the price for missed doubles early days, yet, of course,